Good evening, guys. My name is Ashley from The Holistic Dream, where we do all things Reiki and yoga. Tonight, I'm going to get you down to sleep. We're gonna go to bed. We're gonna get sleepy. We're gonna get dreamy. So let's get started. Of course, I'm gonna start out with smoke cleansing. It's a little duo. Palo Santo, which is one of my favorites. It's been a long day, so let's wind down. Sometimes it takes a minute, and sometimes it takes a routine. Train your brain to wind down. So nice. Cleanse myself. And if you're going to sleep with a light on, red tone is best. Blue light can help keep you awake. So if you have a setting on your phone, like iPhone has night shift, I'm not sure what Android has, but put blue light blocker or blue light glasses. I love blue light glasses. Stay wild, moon child. Are you a moon child too? I'm very much a moon child. La Luna is my friend. I've got my tea straightener. For me. Something it puts your energy in there. We're gonna let that steep for about 10 to 15 minutes. I like my tea a little bit strong. Okay, let's wind down for bed. Now, I have a routine, and studies show that if you have a bedtime routine, it helps prepare your brain. And before we get into that, I would like to give you a little bit of Reiki. Let's just use some universal energy to calm the mind. I'm gonna start with drawing the Reiki symbols in your aura. Then I'm gonna lightly tap them in, okay? subconsciously were blocking it. I want you to say out loud or in your mind, I receive this healing, calming energy. I release all resistance to any energy healing. Sure. places. We don't want that, do we? So let's brush our teeth, okay? Okay. Open up for me. Thank you. suicide.